Hey guys, Mitch here, and I've been asked by Lick Library to pick my favorite easiest blues solo or part. Now, there's so many great ones to choose from, but for me, it always has to come back to Freddie King's Hideaway. Now, this is so much fun to play, and it's often one of the first kind of blues tunes that a lot of people learn, myself included. This is one that I learned through the influence of Stevie Ray Vaughan. Of course, means we can learn his version too, as well as the Clapton and the Blues Breakers version also. So there's more than one version of this to learn. But before we think about other versions, we need to check out the original. So let's have a listen to how it sounds. Now, what's amazing about this part is that it is both rhythm and lead or melody parts all together in one guitar part, which means we're really flexing ourselves on both here. So it's not only is it a lot of fun to play, but we're actually getting a lot out of learning it. And it's one that really is going to help with that time feel, that shuffle time feel. And that's one thing that when it comes to blues, we have to get that down. It's just as important as being able to solo and improvise within a solo confidently. Getting that rhythm down, getting that blues shuffle feel is imperative to understanding how the blues works and how to feel the blues. So that's gonna be my pick because I think it's all there in abundance in that Freddie King original. It's called Hideaway. If you wanna learn it, then follow the link in the description and you're going to be taken to a video where I'm going to take you step by step how to learn this super easy and fun blues guitar part. Let's do it.